You're a woman. You saw my husband with your own eyes. Overweight, depressed. You would have left him too. Especially if you had met someone as exciting as Gar.
Yes, he's very exciting.
That's why you're looking for him, isn't it? You want him for yourself.
I assure you, I have no romantic interest in him whatsoever.
Why? Not good enough for you?
No, it's not that. It's just that I already have a man.
We have a business opportunity for Mr. Gar. One that will expire if we don't find him soon.
He's on his way to the gambling tournament on Selig 4. When you see him, tell him to hurry home.